The board observed that some candidates are unable to integrate reporting standards as required. They are unable to tailor their answers to the questions that relate to real life situations. The generic answers demonstrate that they lack application skills. Also, among the comments for poor performance, the candidates are not up to date, especially in the areas of professional standards, taxation, and laws.
The point is, if you cannot grasp that, you will simply not pass the exam. You will simply not become an accountant. Because like I said, we want to produce a product that is going to reflect the accountancy profession in the field. We don't want to send out half-baked accountants. That's why we are not passing everybody. If it was a matter of passing and predetermining pass rate, for us, if it is 10%, it's 10%. If it is 80%, it's 80% because you've passed the benchmark. We can't moderate that. Tax advisors, examinations, results released. Thank you.